the 8th, 2021. Today is a very special day because it's my parents' 41st anniversary. So happy anniversary, you guys. I hope you're having a great time. I love you very much, and here's to another 41 years. Anyway, I'm with my new trainee. His name is Valin, and he's doing a very good job today. His driving is very good. And, I've been teaching him lots of things, lots of cool tricks. So, yeah, I'm going to introduce you. Okay. So, everybody, this is Valin. Like I said, he's doing a very good job keeping us safe on the road. We did a pickup in Thorold, near Niagara Falls. And we just crossed the border into New York State. We're now on the I-90 East and about to cross the, get onto the toll road. It's getting dark out, but because we've been working all day today. And we're just going to focus on driving tonight, and then tomorrow we'll do more video. Anyway, I'm going to do some driving video for you. We're going under the Welland Canal. I think it's interesting that out of all the vehicles on the road,
turn right on Red to Queen Elizabeth Way South.
You were doing the speed limit. Speed limit 50, you were doing 50, you know?
Yeah.
Others, like that guy in the Chevy truck, not so much.
Yeah.
Oh, Tim Horton. Oh, I think this might have been a right turn only.
Right here?
Yeah, you might be in a right turn only lane. I didn't see the markings, but look, there's nothing in front of you. So, put on your left signal. And just wait. I didn't see any markings. I think markings on the road.
Yeah, I think it's two lanes, because this guy's in the left lane. He's in the left lane. He's turning lane and then there, it's full broken.
Okay.
he's in the left lane.
Hmm. Oh, okay. It's very weirdly...
Yeah, just look.
Careful though. Turn right. We're going towards Fort Erie.
Turn right on red to Queen Elizabeth Way South.
Sunset.
Yeah.
All right. Hammer down. You'll be coming through this highway. Hold on.
Okay.
At exit 48A, there is a Flying J and a TA there. So if you need to stop for the night or stop for the bathroom, stop for fuel, you know, whatever you need to do.
Yeah.
So that's at exit 48A. He's that good. I think we're coming up to exit 49. Okay? These exits are so far apart.
So if you miss the first one, you're gonna go a long ways away.
Oh yeah. Merge left, yeah. Vehicle on the side of the road, even if it's the lights are not flashing or whatever, always try to merge because you never know.
Yeah.
Somebody could just fling open their door.
Yeah.
You know, or they could start driving on, you know,
and look at.
Yeah. So you never know. You just want to be careful.
Of course.
It's also courteous.
Yeah. People feel good.
Yeah,
feel good when they see you move over.
One thing I like to do is, and it happens to me a lot, unfortunately, but when a truck driver passes me, and it's safe for him to submerge back in front of me, I'll flash my high beams at him quickly.
Yeah?
Yeah. And if I'm passing somebody, which doesn't happen as much, people will do that, and then I'll flash my marker lights.
Okay.
That's a way to say thank you. You know, it's like communication, right?
Yeah.
And
this is the light back here, right? Over here?
You can use that one, yes, but on the steering wheel, center row of buttons, the one to the right, the left, that's your marker lights.
Oh, the one here, right here?
We're right below that. Yeah.
Okay. So these are the ones for the one that the trailer at the back?
Yep.
Okay.
Yep. They also flash up here too, but yeah. the other button that you were just asking about, or touching, that'll shut off your headlights.
Okay.
Just temporarily till you release the button.
Okay.
So you can try it now, because it's not you can still see.
Okay.
I can see that.
Yeah.
Sometimes they'll do that to signal a driver that he can come back over.
Yeah.
It all depends on, you know, what I'm feeling like doing.
Which is good too, because communication with the truck drivers, it's like a motorcyclist. When you ride past them, everybody's the hand down for high, or if something is wrong, they put the helmet on the floor so you will know that they're in trouble or they need help.
Yeah. Yeah, exactly. Besides, driving at night, like, I don't really do that in the daytime.
Yeah.
Because you can see good.
Yeah.
But at night, it's a whole nother ballgame, you know?
Yeah, because the trailer's so long, too, like, sometimes you might underestimate.
Yeah.
So it's good that you have that kind of communication.
Exactly. And it's always nice, too, when I flash somebody, or signal somebody to merge in front of me, I always feel good when they do it.
Yeah,
when they say thank you, you know.
Yeah,
it's driver etiquette is what I like to call it.
Yeah,
and it really will make your day.
Backwards
any further than 41 feet.
Yeah. corn is how long is
40 feet.
40 feet. So which other states is the laws like that? Is it for the rest of the states is 41? Like roughly? Like you say if you go like Texas or anything like that, or Arizona.
Virginia, I believe, is like that. 40 feet or 41 feet. But I've learned this the hard way, that if you're overweight and you have a hazmat load, you're not allowed to slide your tandems in the state of Virginia.
Oh. So you just gotta leave it at 40 feet or 41 feet?
Or whatever it's at.
Yeah.
It doesn't matter, if you have a hazmat load, you cannot slide your tandems in Virginia.
But if you go to Virginia, if it's already set at a weight already, it doesn't matter, right? It's fine. Or you have to adjust it to whatever your limit is.
Well, I mean, as long as your weight is good. See, you come in from like North Carolina, for example. You can pick up a load there, and you could make sure it's balanced properly. Say it's balanced at 45 feet.
Yeah.
Okay. And you cross into Virginia. They would rather you be like have legal limits, actual weights. Rather than distance. So they would, do your sliding before you get into Virginia.
So stop somewhere safe and then adjust it.
Yeah. Before you come.
So can you stop on the side of the road and adjust it, or you gotta put it to one of those trucks?
A truck stop. Or waste station, the rest area.
Somewhere like this.
Waste station that's closed. Yeah, that.
proceed ahead as lane changes to Toll Plaza.
Videos that I post, click the like button and comment your thoughts and share if you like it, if you think others might like it, and lastly, if you want to support me financially, you can do so by clicking the link in the description to buy me a coffee. I would really, really appreciate it. All right, that's it. We'll talk to you tomorrow.